My children, today Kali Ma is compelled to hear your sorrow and pain, and today she is coming to meet you through this message. So my children, today I am coming to solve all the doubts that you have in your mind and the confusion in your mind. So listen carefully to my message. Till date, you have heard many times condemnation from people about yourself, and after hearing all that, your mind gets easily disturbed. That causes you to live with a lot of discouragement because you are keep on thinking about their words every single moment. My beloved child, do not keep those lies of others in your mind. It doesn't matter what others says who you are not defined by their options. Just get confused on your work and let me handle all the things. Today, if we utter bad thoughts for someone with our words, then the same thoughts definitely come for us after some times. If people in life speak wrong things about you, then don't bother your heart thinking about such people who will always keep the same thoughts in their mind about you. You can't change that person's ideology even if you want to, unless he himself stumbles. You can't change it in spite of your lacks of effort. So be happy for yourself in your life. There is no happiness in this world greater than your happiness. If you remain happy, then all the happiness of the world definitely comes to you. So don't spoil your mind because of others. You just think well, do well. Leave everything else to me. I am your mother and I always want your best. So my child, you don't need to think much what is going to happen in your life. And my children who chant my name, his life becomes free from fear. Spend time with good and true people in your life, because the time spent with them is very important to you. With good people, you get to learn many things which will always be useful in your future. So my children should always be in the company of good people. It has also been said that good company makes a person worthy. and bad company makes a king out of rank. Now, always make good friends and learn the good things in life. I want all my children to have the ability to feel new colors in everyone's life, but this will be possible only when you will obey my words and follow the path shown by your mother and do those work for which I will choose you. Because you have got human life only once, my children, make good use of it. Never say bad things to anyone with your mouth like an arrow fired from a bow cannot come back. Similarly, the words that come out of our mouth can never be taken back. So always speak good words from your mouth so that you and the person living with you are happy. Remember my words, my children. I always stand with those who always follow the path of truth and non-violence. Happiness is always attained only by following the path of truth and non-violence. And always keep your thinking positive because by thinking negative, you can never walk on the right path. So my children, it's time for me to leave right now, but I know that whatever I have taught you today, you will adopt in your life. I bless you. Always be happy.